Hey guys, Dylan here from How to Do the Dylan. So today what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you guys how to put air into a tire and how to check it. Things that you're going to need is a PSI checker, like that. An air chuck. It looks like the same thing, but that and an air hose. First thing you do is you take the valve cover off, the little cap, just a little tiny cap. Then you take your PSI checker and you really fast do that. I'm setting these up to like 35 PSI, all of them, and this one's at 32, so we're going to have to go up. Then you take this, put it on, and then you got to make sure it's on right. There you go. Do a little bit, and then you check it. Okay, we gotta go down a little bit. I'm gonna do it again. There you go. Got 35 on this. Then once you get the air put into the tire, take that little cap, and put it back on. And then, once you get that on, put all your tools away, and then you got your tires. So, thanks for watching. Hit the like and subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next video.